started making all these little drawings with like mice drinking wine and getting fucked up. People really liked them, and I spent months on them, and they were all getting drunk and falling off these, I don't know, like structures they had made, but they only drank top shelf because my mice only drink the best. And people dug them, dude, but they took me like weeks, like literally fucking weeks to draw. And I would sit there and I would tweak on it. And I put them up into a couple shows. I guess I met some guys in some galleries. I put them up in shows and I framed them up and I put them up on the wall and people just walked right past them. Just pissed me the fuck off. And I was like, fuck this, I'm painting big. Got into some shows, started doing shows in LA, and then I hated the gallery scene in LA. I thought they were pretentious and stupid. So by the time I started meeting graffiti artists and doing walls with them, I mean, they were sort of like salt of the earth people. They were just like me, and I really related to them. And I've been hanging out and painting with street artists and graffiti artists ever since, man. I mean, I think it's real. I think it's a pure art form. It's paint it and walk away and don't expect anything from it in return other than the reward of painting it. Jamie Johnson, aka Mice of Millions. Right here we got day two on the mural, 1980 Placentia, aka location 1980. We got Thanks One on the background, aka foreground. And we've got Calvirus here helping out, putting in the details and wrapping it all up.
For this fucked up place up in the urban, grew suburban. Always had a taste for the city. Never knew it turned this gritty. Now we got one less in the committee. My mind iffy, going crazy. Dealing with this death, son. Too much stress, I need rest, but I don't get none. My head run back to trips to the Henny. 203 Galveston and Trini. Coming from Virginia, out to get to 20. But this time something went wrong in the city. My man,
it's not the same. Bring it into a gallery or put it somewhere else just doesn't come off the right way. So that's why I'd rather do this than make products to sell. I'd rather pay to do this than make products that I can make money on. But everything's got its place, I guess.
That's all right, cuz we got the wealth now. In our pockets, not on our wrist, no. In the heart, in the mind. Verse 2, February 97, I'm beauty. Skin like heaven, what's up? My name's Kevin. What the deal with this dime? Yo, I'm trying to make a mind. On the incline to recline, but hold up, she like, nice to meet you, but see, I gotta go, that's my man over there by the door. She gave me a smiling pass, but as she looked back, I could see it in her eyes, she was macked, and that was that. 2 months later, she all in my ear like, come on, love, I'm